This is Quinlan.
And Reagan.
Again. You heard a story about Jesus and brave people who helped their friend.
Today we want you to be brave and spread kindness to someone who may need it. Maybe they're going through a hard time.
We are going to make a kindness hug. You need paper, scissors, markers, or crayons.
Tape,
string, and an envelope.
Trace your right hand on a piece of paper, then trace your left hand on another piece.
Or you can do it on the same piece of paper.
Then you can decorate your hand. I'll just color it.
I can take my time. I'll cut it out. When you're done decorating, you can cut your hands out with a parent's help, obviously.
I'll start cutting mine out. And my right hand. Cutting out my hands.
And I'm still coloring.
She's still coloring. Finally is done coloring, so she's going to cut her hands out. She's going to cut her hands out after she's done coloring. And I'll go first. You cut. Your string as long as you want, probably like arm length, and then tape the string to the hands on each end. Thank you. once you're done, you can fold it up and put it in the envelope.
Here are my hands.
And I put an envelope and then just put an envelope and mail it to you and send it in the envelope to someone special.
Bye, guys.